in the game.
Coming up next, it's a UFC bantamweight division fight. So here we are back at the pool here in the tri-state area, Newark, New Jersey. Big UFC live event coming up here tonight. And This venue doesn't get as many shows as it used to because of the New York legislation, but certainly they come out when the UFC's in town.
Before the UFC was able to go to Madison Square Garden, we could get, and the fans always showed up. It is a great arena and a place for great fights.
Well, he's got the longer reach, and he certainly showed it there in landing that straight punch. Oh, and he got tagged by that combination. His coach said on Thursday to us, it has to be punches and bunches. It has to be volume. And his student has certainly followed up on that imperative.
So much volume, but the accuracy. The accuracy of this fighter is truly unbelievable.
Pretty nice knee there, DC.
Great job finding the opportunity to land that strike.
Result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. Punch coming, it's blocked. Combination lands for him. He is really putting his strikes together tonight.
I mean, he's feeling himself tonight, John. He's doing a great job of putting everything together.
Combination of strikes to the body, as the great Daniel Cormier might say. You make an investment to the body, and then you cash upstairs.
Cash upstairs. Grab that ticket. You're a big-time gambler, John. Bet on the underdog. Go cash.
Swing and a miss with that straight left hand. Ladies and gentlemen, crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.